finds himself in a precarious position, and Cena knocked from the top turnbuckle right outside, and that is a huge opportunity created by Edge. And Edge mocking John Cena. And
Cena may have hit his knee there or something. He's hurting.
Edge now measuring Cena. Oh, the hard baseball slide. And Cena got caught with all the force. Edge has the advantage. Folks, we'll be right back. This match continues. And we're back here on Christmas night, everybody. Thanks for staying with us. The fourth annual WWE tribute to the troops. Christmas from Baghdad. As Edge has that body scissors applied to the WWE champion, John Cena. A one-fall match here. Chad Patton, your official. Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler back in Stamford, Connecticut at the WWE studios, calling the action here tonight.
And we're here to cap off your Christmas with some fun and some really feel-good moments. And we want you to stay with us. And right now, it's not feeling too good for John Cena, though, is it?
Can be, but this crowd is certainly getting behind John Cena, as they have been the majority of this match. And Cena using nothing but pure strength and power. And Cena dances with what brung him, as they say, and that is strength and power. But Edge able to use some leverage and reapply that side headlock.
Well, John Cena didn't get to be the WWE champion without being strong, without being powerful. And as you said, he uses it to his advantage. Look out here. Face first.
Cena with that blockbuster-like maneuver driving Edge's face into the canvas, which again causes some separation and again gives Cena an opportunity to regroup. Edge has had a good game plan in this matchup. And again, as we said earlier, Edge and Cena are no strangers.
Well, this counts up to five. These guys are really slow getting up here.
John Cena, who next Monday night in Miami beats Florida, will take on Kevin Federline. Some say K-Fed.
Oh!
Right to the face by Edge. And Edge may have Cena, and Cena gets the shoulder up. I can assure you that John Cena right now, especially when you look at this.
That big foot from Edge right to the face of John Cena.
I don't think Cena's thinking about K-Fed in Miami next Monday night live on Raw. And the steel chair.
Once again, we remember what happened with the steel chair last week. Look at this.
And roll up, Brad. Cena's got the roll up, but too much time lapsed as the referee had to get rid of that steel chair.
Yeah, you can't allow Edge or certainly Randy Orton to get a hold of their hands on a steel chair. What we witnessed last week, that was just...
Well, it was horrendous, horrific, what Team Rated RKO did to DX, and no doubt that Edge would love to do similar damage to Cena here tonight. The half Nelson lateral press combination got a near fall for one half of the World Tag Team Champions, and a man, Edge, who has had an amazing 2006, being a two-time WWE champion. And John Cena, nothing pretty but the hand, but a reverse heel kick. And Cena again, even just barely able to kick out as Edge is looking good offensively.
Well, you're right. Edge giving our WWE champion all he can ask for, more than he wants.
Edge now seems to be stalking John Cena. And Edge.
Oh, look at this, JR.
How appropriate with the superstars in the Middle East. And Edge using a variation of the camel clutch.
Yes, that hold made famous by the Iron Sheik.
Poetic injustice and a submission maneuver.
The USA champ from the troops.
I think the fans certainly recognize who made that camel clutch famous. And John Cena. He's a horse.
Look at that streak.
John Cena. Again, causing some separation. And the third time in the match that John Cena has used nothing but brute strength, determination, and power to create separation. And again, referee Chad Patton has a 10 count to work with.
I think visions of sugar plums are dancing through the head of Edge right now, being dropped by John Cena right on the back of his head.
Cena almost up. Edge is. And the count has stopped. The action continues. And Edge may not get to the proverbial pay window, exchanging right hands with John Cena.
So much for the wrestling. Let's throw that out the window. Let's just have a slugfest.
Ooh. Cena with rights and lefts finally takes down Edge, and now John Cena, the WWE champion, beginning to build significant momentum here. Nothing pretty about that offense, but something very effective. It's just high impact power wrestling by John Cena with all that passion.
And the troops are going to love this. You can't see me. Here comes the champ with a little bit of, well, five knuckle shuffle.
Wow. Straight right hand to the face of Edge. We could be seeing exactly that same thing next Monday night in Miami, New Year's night, when Cena takes on the Kevin Federline.
Yeah, K-Fed certainly doesn't want to see that. Wait a minute.
Edge has not found himself in a great position, and the FU position, and a modified DDT. The hook and boom. Oh, man. Edge, I know, had to think that with that impaler-like maneuver that Edge had the enough for the three count, but John Cena is so resilient, mentally and physically, King.
Well, I know, but here goes Edge up there up to the top.
High-risk situation. And you live and you die sometimes by high risk, and Edge is with the electric chair. A nice counter by Edge, who looked as if he was going to be put into a FU position up on that second turnbuckle. That was a great counter by an outstanding competitor, love him or hate him, man.
Look at this, you know what's coming. That sadistic smile on the face of Edge. He's ready to deliver that spear.
Edge looking to break John Cena in half, if possible, and Cena having to use the ropes to get up. Cena, having that well scouted. Oh, wait. Cena, what a cut it is. It hits the FU. Cena got the FU, and John Cena gets the three count. Cena wins it.
Here is your winner, John Cena.
So, King, we start off the fourth annual WWE Tribute to the Troops Christmas from Baghdad with a victory by WWE Champion John Cena.
Boy, look at the looks on the faces of these troops. They have certainly enjoyed that.
John Cena continues to bring smiles to the faces of fans all around the world, and especially here on Christmas night from Camp Victory.
And it was a great victory here for John Cena over Edge, and much to the delight of our fabulous troops here.
I love the signs. You gotta love the spirit. And by golly, you gotta love the smiles. Would you?